You're always going to have problems lifting a body in one piece. Apparently, the best thing to do is cut up a corpse into six pieces and pile it all together. Then I hear the best thing to do is feed them to pigs. You've got to starve the pigs for a few days. Then the sight of a chopped up body will look like curry to a pisshead. They will go through a body that weighs 200 pounds in about 8 minutes. They will go through bone like butter. Hence the expression, as greedy as a pig.